Thank God it's Friday. Welcome to 1st of October, the first day of the third quarter of the year. I'm so excited today to share with you about the message, and we really have a very, very powerful message today. Here we go. Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I'll give you rest. Matthew chapter 11, verse 28. Worship me only, I'm King of Kings and Lord of Lords, dwelling in unapproachable light. I'm taking care of you. I'm not only committed to caring for you, but I'm also absolutely capable of doing so. Rest in me, my very one, for this is a form of worship. Though self-flagellation has gone out of style, many of my children drive themselves like race horses. They whip themselves into action, ignoring how exhausted they are. They forget that I'm sovereign and that my ways are higher than theirs. Underneath their driven service, they may secretly resent me as a harsh taskmaster. Their worship of me is lukewarm because I'm no longer their first love. My invitation never changes. Come to me, all you who are weary, and I'll give you rest. Worship me by resting peacefully in my presence. Which God will bring about in his own time? God, the blessed and only ruler, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, who alone is immortal and who lives in unapproachable light, whom no one has seen or can see. To him be honor and might forever. Amen. 1 Timothy chapter 6, 15-16. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, declares the Lord. As the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. Isaiah chapter 55, verses 8-9. Yet I hold this against you, you have forsaken your first love. Revelation chapter 2, verse 4. And finally, come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I'll give you rest. Matthew chapter 11, verse 28. Wow, what a powerful message for today. And as we get ourselves ready for the worship, and I want to let you know this is a very powerful song called The Gift of Knowing You. Here we go.
无尽日黑夜里，我用信心你的恩典如晨星，让我真实地见到你。在我的歌声里，我用音符赞美你。你的美好是我今生颂扬的。无数的黑夜里，我用星星放出去，你的恩典如晨星，让我真实地见到你。在我的歌声里，我用音符赞美你，你的美好是我今生颂扬的。这一生最美的祝福，就是能认识主耶稣。这一生最美的祝福，就是能信靠主耶稣。走在高山深谷，他会伴我同行。我知道这是最美的祝福。 生最美的祝福，就是能认识主耶稣，这一生最美的祝福，就是能信靠主耶稣，站在高山深谷，他会伴我同行，我知道这是最美的祝福，这是一生最美的祝福，就是能认识主耶稣，这一生最美的祝福，就是能信靠主耶稣，走在高山深谷，他会伴我同行，我知道这是最美的祝福，这一生最美的祝福，就是能认识主耶稣，这一生最美的祝福，就是能信靠主耶稣，走在高山深谷，他会伴我同行，我知道这是最美的祝福，这一生最美的祝福，就是能认识主耶稣，这一生最美的祝福，就是能信靠主耶稣，走在高山深谷，他会伴我同行，我知道这是最美的祝福，这一生最美的祝福，就是能认识主耶稣，这一生最美的祝福，就是能信靠主耶稣，走在高山深谷，他会伴我同行，我知道这是最美的祝福，
认识主耶稣真的是这一生最美的祝福，好不好，弟兄姐妹？如果你说你领受、你接受这一份祝福，我邀请你可以在我们的 channel 上面，还是在我们社群媒体上面 comment 留言，说我接受。你可以说阿门，
阿门。
可以把这一集传给你所需要相信耶稣还没有接受耶稣的朋友们，好不好？邀请你们，让我们一同来敬拜，让我们一同来歌唱，一同为那些还没有接受这一份祝福的弟兄姐妹一起来。
Amen。
所以好不好，我们在唱最后一次的时候，就把我们的朋友们、把我们的家人摆在我们的心里面，当我们在唱的时候，为他们来祝福，为他们来祷告，一起来。
这一生最美的祝福，就是能认识主耶稣，这一生最美的祝福，就是能信靠主耶稣，走 守在高山深谷，那位盼望从心，我知道这是最美的祝福。
走在高山，
走在高山深谷，那位盼望从心，我知道这是最美的祝福。
在高山或低谷，我们都知道你会陪伴着我们，你都会与我们同行，你是那行神迹的神。所以我们谢谢你，将一切敬拜祷告都是奉主耶稣的名，
阿们。 Wow, what a powerful worship. And let's close our eyes for our TGIF prayer. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank God it's Friday, and I pray for the last day of the working week. I pray for everyone to just kind of spice up with so much energy, so much passion for the day, and they'll be so well rested tomorrow. Because tomorrow, as you said, Lord, come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen. So thank you very much for joining us today. See you again tomorrow. Goodbye, and God bless you.